San Yes. So I made cat pronunciation. San Yes in Monk, cat pronunciation. Once there lived a cat who was a relentless hunter of rats. All the rats in the house lived in mortal terror of him, until one day one of the rats noticed him lying in a strange, immobile position. After some time, when the cat stood up and didn't move, the rat approached closer, but there was no sign of life. Finally, the rat called his brothers and sisters, and they all gathered in awed silence around their old enemy. Had maybe the cat died. Finally, one daring rat reached out and touched the cat. Slowly, the cat looked up. These are all progressionary stories. Slowly, the cat looked up. And with a look of meek repentance, the cat said, "Oh, yes, rats, how evil I am. I've been killing and eating your family members for all this time. Such bad karma I've earned for myself through such evil acts. I'm thinking that the only possible atonement that I can make is to go to Kashi, the Nadis, and end my life in the Ganges, which they say washes away all evil." On seeing this astonishing change of heart, the chief rat said, "Oh, cat, please take us, so that we too can see the holy Benares Kashi and get liberation." The cat agreed. And they all set off in a long line with the cat at the rear. One by one, the cat killed and ate the last in line, until at last the chief rat looked around and noticed all the missing family members. "Oh, cat," he asked, "where are the rest of my brothers and sisters?" And one look at the cat, and the rat realized what had happened and escaped. So, and he goes on, he says, "Sometimes it's good to keep a certain distance from things. If you see a mountain from a distance, it looks beautiful. However, if you actually climb it, you may find ravines, thorns, snakes, heat, and cold. Every difficulty of the place you'll directly experience. So sometimes it's good to keep a distance from what may harm."